had some good tussles with them and got embarrassed by them a couple of times actually in the last few years, as well as having some big wins. So yeah, a bit of history. There's a bit of history in it.
I don't know if you feel like it's a final week, but you know you're up against the current league leaders at the moment. They've started the season well. They're a fantastic attacking team, and they've got the best defensive record in the competition.
Well, they've started to gather some momentum, Warrington. They've started to get one or two performances back to back. They'll be good. They'll be good. It's an incredibly emotional place to go, Warrington, especially when Leeds go there. The crowd will get on the. They'll give their home team a fair bit of, enthusiasm. That'll be a big game. It'll be a big start over there, and I think the start's important.
They're one of those challenges. They're not an easy game to play by any means, and we're excited about the opportunity to play them. We know that we'll need to be good. I think that helps you step up in training. We've got a short turnaround, and so it doesn't give you much time to think about it. You just got to get out there and come out swinging, and hopefully that'll be the case for this week.
Just recently, where they've been compared to where they are now, I'm sure they'll be bringing them confidence. And whether that's a false dawn for them doesn't really matter. Whether it's a false dawn and we find that out in 6 or 7 weeks' time doesn't really matter, because tomorrow night they'll think it's all on, and whatever they think, perception's reality for them, and they'll be keen as.
I think every player's been an international or current international. They got speed to burn and big strong opponents, and some decent forwards in the likes of Jamie Peacock and Kylie Lulalai, and the experience that those guys bring to their pack as well adds to their back line, and it's a formidable team, but we know that if we put everything together and attack like we can attack and defend like we've been defending in the last couple of weeks, that we may rattle their cage just slightly.